I'm Tyler. I'm here with Rossignol One Magtek. It's Rossignol's one of their carver boards. It's got the magnet traction on it, so it's got the whip edge, so it's going to give you a really, really good hold on things like ice and all that stuff. I was pretty impressed with how stable it was at higher speeds. If you're going out trying to lay down some really, really good carves, this would definitely be a good 4 out of 5 for an all-mountain carver.